Hello everybody and welcome to another Planet Coaster video. In today's video, we're going to be making quite a few changes, let's say, to the park. And at the moment, what I'm just doing is I'm placing down plants, flowers, that kind of thing. Yeah, decorating the place. If you can see there. I think the amount of people in here is just insane. Like, for how much, like, I've built, it's kind of weird how many people are here. But, I kind of like the look of the central layer, to be honest. And how that is. And the, plants and stuff. Plants are quite nice, in my opinion. Yeah, the plants do look pretty nice. Yeah, those plants look really nice. I'm kind of struggling to find things to talk about, to be honest, because plants. So, I guess I'm going to Cornwall this weekend. We're going to have fun. So, my thought process behind this is I just want to make the area look nicer, yeah, for people. Maybe in the future I'll do a staff building. Also, we're done. I can't remember, to be honest. But I also want to do a restaurant, you know, with food from all the other brands. Well, I'm not totally sure how you really do one of those, to be honest. And it's a lot of flowers. There's. Hopefully that should cover up the lights quite nicely. That's kind of what I was aiming for with this. And I think the build looks really nice, to be honest. And I think the build looks amazing inside. I'm still placing the plants. I've been really enjoying planning because it's so fun, to be honest. It's been really fun, and yeah, to cut into these little plants, they were really annoying. But yeah, Planet Coaster, I'm really enjoying right now. Wow. I'm loving it. It's really fun. I kind of want to get into like the nitty gritty kind of things, you know. Like roller coasters and stuff. Because at the moment I'm still, you know, building the entrance. So, yeah, I'm, as I said, I'm having a lot of fun. And, that tree might be really annoying at some point, to be honest. But we'll have to wait and see, I suppose. Yeah, it's quite like the central screen, I'm just adding like windows and stuff just to make it look a bit nicer. Thank you.
favorite things in the film. And honestly, yeah, I'm liking the second building a bit as well. Love the refreshments building. It does look quite nice as well. Ideas for the park, I guess. I don't want to like how to start building a restaurant. And I guess the first thing I want to do is as I said in the first episode, because I am really into dip racing. So, like F1 kind of stuff. So, I really want to go karting track in the side of Monaco, which would be quite fun. Alright, so yeah, that's the start of staff building. And what I was kind of going for is like a hotel kind of vibe, if you know what I mean. Where I would just like feel like a hotel, you know. And I thought I made it quite well in the end. And it's kind of like a hotel where it's like it's straight and then like a level above that behind a bit. It's like a decade. But that comes in the next episode. And at the moment, we're just adding rocks in and scenery. Graphics in this game are insane. The graphics are brilliant in the game, honestly. It's amazing. And the lights look quite nice as well, I must say. The lights up the building quite well. And those, like, kind of like things that you put on the side of the building. They were quite important to add them onto that. I wasn't able to add them onto the corners on the inside. It's just like I couldn't. I just couldn't. But you win some, you lose some, you know what I mean? Not that it has anything to do with this. The probably my least favourite thing about this is how it's not straight. It's just a little bit diagonal. Not that it's the biggest issue in the world. It's nicely themed. It's a little bit of you can say it's ugly, I guess. Because the brick I use just doesn't look the best. However, it just doesn't look quite nice. It still looks quite good if you look from a different perspective. And, yeah, so right now I'm trying to add like an archery to kind of just make it look a bit better and more realistic in there. And, I must say, the music in this game is really nice. I do quite like it. And, so yeah, that spiral thing I didn't really like. I think it was just a bit out of place. So I added that instead, which I thought looked nice. And I tried to add it on the other hand as well. But I didn't really like it. But, I made it a bit wider.
final bit of placing became a little bit satisfying in there. We just like speed place it in a way, which was quite nice. And I guess what I'm trying to go with that is that, well, with the look of it, should I say, is that all the sort of like put a decking on the front and like, put some stuff on there. So annoying.